briefly about my struggles and about, it's from my grandma also, so bear with me. See, as I sit and reminisce on the continuous bliss, I was blinded by love that didn't exist. Believed in a truth that was complete bullshit, and now I'm in some pain and could really use a wish. I need some change. Take away the pain. Every ounce of blood that drips leaves me a bit more drained. And I ain't ashamed to admit I was depressed, cause my life was a mess and my mind was full of stress. That's why I got my grandmother's name scripted upon my chest as a constant reminder to look forward to what's next. It's for the best. The best for me. See, now I can visualize the things I couldn't see. The things I avoided but were a reality. I can't describe the pain I felt verbally. My heart ached. My knees quaked. I'm no longer waiting for a girl that's second rate. See, once upon a time, yes, I thought of death, thinking to myself that I ain't got much left. I need to get away and take the pain away. Close my eyes and wake up in front of heaven's gates. A little bit of peace will put my mind at ease, and I can relieve some signs from my relief. But where will I end up and where will I go? The answer to that question, man, I may never know. But everything I do it for you. I just want you to know that you didn't raise no fool. Cause I'm a man now and I'm doing quite well, cause I learned from the burns I endured from hell. And it's been a while now since you've been gone, but I know you've been with me here all along. Cause I'm living by the ways you raised me, ever since the day that you held me as a baby. Just wish you were still here to see the progress and all the glory and blessings I will soon manifest. My inspiration, my motivation, as I continue to spit my heart with no hesitation. I can't lie, every day I miss you, wishing I was up there in that heavenly mansion with you. But I know that you're always looking down, and don't worry a bit, cause I swear I'll make you proud. So thank you, Lola, for everything that you did, and I hope you know that you are greatly missed. But we'll meet again, and that for a fact, and in my life you have the greatest impact. So I love you, Lola, and continue to watch me, and I'll remember all the lessons that you taught me. Mahal na mahal kita, hindi kita malilimutan, sa paraiso na lang kita maaabutan.